Keane with the ball now for Tipperary. Right up to Michael Keating.